Ruth here, and I'd say this will probably be my first scrapbook, so I'm calling it scrapbook number zero, like the ground floor base of it. So I'm gonna skip the first bit with actual things on it. Skip that one because that has my details on it. And let's see, I actually put anime lyrics and stuff. You know, I actually wrote them down. So like, here's some Sailor Moon ones. And then like, got some of the stuff there. Survey template, don't know why I got that. Oh, we've got some, like when I was in year six, obviously that's the end of primary school. So I guess it was one of the days where I went around and got people to sign, because I took a little book with me when I did that. Instead of just signing a t-shirt, how they do it, I wanted them to sign a book so I'd actually keep it. And, you know, you never really know if you keep a t-shirt. I think I did have them sign a t-shirt when I was in sixth form. Or was it year 10? I mean, 11. I can't remember. I do have a signed t-shirt from sometime. And he's got old teachers and stuff. And some from the head as well. And I got some more lyrics for something. Was it DNA for those ones? Then from Chrono Crusade there. Some things of favorite animations. Some quotes, some from Prince of Egypt lyrics, poem, so a couple poems I wrote, okay, yeah, and here's the sixth form autographs. Read that. So like from, oh, that's the work experience diary for when I was doing that in the library. So I divided it for lower years, year 7 to 11. Then we got sixth form. A lot of people in sixth form. And the staff. Like, that's from the hearing base. Well, you know, they had at school, since school was, had a special disabled sections. All those from teachers and whatnot. There are a lot of, oh, and teaching assistants. Alright, so now we're going to some Card Fight Vanguard. And here's some Pokemon at the bottom here. So we got Breakpoint. I didn't realize I already had Breakpoint packs. So I got some Breakpoint art packs in the other ones in my. We got some more Card Fight Vanguard, and this is the Japanese. That's the pack run stuff. XY break. This is the Pokecune subset. So it's a subset for the Generations called Radiant Collection. You might know by now. And I did not notice I had that much space left in this one. Okay. I think of something else to put in this now. Because I thought I completed this, but I guess I can put something else there. I don't know. So we got some more Yu-Gi-Oh! We got Fairy Tail. More Card Fight. I guess I could stick those in there actually. Did I not finish sticking things in? Okay, we got some cards. Oh, what is it? can't remember. Oh, this was a stuff. Oh, yeah. And then there's some Get Well cards, some Christmas cards. Oh, back scratcher thing, which is very useful. Thank you things. I don't know really what it's called. Stencil thing. So it's like to me from my little sis, and it's to my little sis from me on the same thing. So that was when we were ages younger. This is a confirmation order for my graduation gown thing. Okay, that's well old. Got some more. Oh yes, this is the graduation card from a friend. Yeah, I keep mostly all of my cards. It's that and like some more birthday cards, these ones. Like one down there is from my niece. Okay, now we got some Yu-Gi-Oh! And card fight again, and some more Christmas cards this time. And loads of sparkly cards. 20th birthday cards. Some strawberry flavored gummies. And here is the fortune cookie box. Like the mini box and the Poppy. More card fights and the unicorn cards eBay thing. It's very nice. And here's some more card fight Vanguard. Some more Yu-Gi-Oh! And some more cards. Okay. Some birthday invites and World Book Day coupon thing. Invites, stuff, and chicken gyoza. It's very nice. See? And there's like a Morgan Park ad, along with the National Trust ad thing. See? For Tredegar House, where we went one time. See? Welcome to Croeso ED. Yeah, that's Welsh, by the way. And then birthstone thing, picture. From a kid somewhere, a bus ticket, WB thing. Seems I watched Epic in the View Cinema. Profiterole staff, it's very nice. Some more cards. Here's the hospital ID thing. Some more cards. Oh, I actually did a list at one time. This is like presents of 2002, right? So a present, see what it is. Ordered, arrived. This was by Xmas cards. And who they go to. So like, that's like family up to there, then neighbors and friends, then like more people. Yeah, I was pretty busy that year. Have to play and set up Spider Solitaire with the actual deck of cards. It's funny about things. Ooh, this. This is a Welsh alphabet. It's like a double L, double F, double D, TH, RH, PH, CH. Yeah. NG. So yeah. It's very interesting. Very diverse. I don't know how you say it. There's some things I got from Christmas something. And this is Welsh for Merry Christmas. And Dolly Clowing. And some other stuff. This is ages old, this is. Oh yes. My timetable is what it used to be for year one and year two. I don't know where, if I remember to actually put year three somewhere. But yeah, so that was the uni stuff. That was the timetable for Freshers Week. Some random uni stuff. Red Thai duck noodles, which I think was okay. My first poll I did in 2012. Congratulations card for getting into Cardiff Met University. Some other recipe here and some other things. The Vista Foil HD from Gresswell is good stuff to cover your books in. But I think they sell some the cheaper stuff in Tesco's. I came across that. Some more stuff. Disney stuff I bought. A mini saga I wrote for a competition. Instant noodles. Oh, and got some Marvel's Avenger at the, is it still at the View or was it, no, it's Sign World in Cardiff. The train ticket, visitor pass thing, and the Hay on Wye Festival. I got, Luis Renison's autograph, though I don't really read diary format books, so I haven't really read that. London 2012 Olympic stamp there. And pumpkin roll recipe and what I got for Christmas 2011-2010. Well, what I would like for Christmas in 2011 thing. 2008-2009. Some old adverts for other stuff. Other places I bought from on Amazon or eBay mostly. A song that me and two other friends wrote in music in year 9. The rock cake things and what I got in 2007 for Christmas. Another poem I wrote. Lyrics of a song from an anime, from a couple animes. Some anime I bought. More poems that I wrote. Another poem I wrote. Birthday card. Yeah, that is it. So it's like mix mash of all sorts of different things. Some of the things I'll need to blur out since it has not public information, shall we say. So hopefully I remember to blur that out. So thank you for watching, those who did. And that's it for me. Oh, I can subscribe for more. Over and out.